principle over here explains to us about the important maxim ex terpi causa non oritur actio, which basically means that no action arises from an immoral cause, right? In other words, if an action is based upon one's own wrongdoing, it shall not succeed, right? Now let's move on. What are the facts in the present question? The facts are a dilapidated and ill-maintained bridge which was under the control of X collapsed when the overloaded truck of Y passed through it, right? Y sued X for damages. X later took the defense that Y himself was the wrongdoer, so he cannot succeed in this action. The expert scientific report was to the effect that the bridge was so dilapidated. Dilapidated basically means in bad condition and ill maintained that it would have given way even if truck had been properly loaded. So over in this question, the report of the scientific committee also plays a very important and crucial role, right? So we have to decide as to whether Y in this case will succeed. Now who is Y? Overloaded truck of Y, that is the owner of, let's say, the truck, right? So whether he will succeed or not. The clear answer over here is B, that is Y shall succeed because after the expert scientific report, it cannot be said that his action was based upon his own wrongdoing, right? Now read the principle. Principle clearly states that if an action is based upon one's own wrongdoing, it shall not succeed. So over here, the point that is being made is if Y's own conduct resulted in the ultimate wrong was, then Y cannot claim, or let's say Y cannot claim any action over it, right? But the scientific report clearly says that even if the truck was not overloaded, still this bridge would have collapsed, right? So basically, the collapsing of the bridge is independent of the fact whether there was an overloaded truck of Y or not, right? Making B the correct answer. That is, Y shall succeed because the expert scientific report said, or let's say provided, that the bridge would have collapsed regardless of the fact whether the truck was overloaded or not, making B the right answer.